What's up, guys? I'm recording FIFA 18 number. I have no idea. Maybe 5. I didn't check, but I'm gonna upload it. I will. So let's go. I'm facing. Let's see. Body. Okay, let's go. So,
as for Houston, here's Alan Smith to give us a couple of positive thoughts, I'm sure, before the kickoff.
Well, after the start they've made, Martin, 2 wins out of 2, a team that we expected to reach the playoffs but not do much more than that, might just surprise us.
This is the lineup for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Just booted forward under so much pressure. And they've cut it out.
Okay.
Miller. Guzman. It'll be a throw. Return pass. Atkins. Chance from the pass. Going for goal!
Yeah,
it's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Okay, I want to skip it. It's not good.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Okay, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. And it's behind for the goal kick.
Oh my god, party. It's going to win. Because we're making a video.
Ridgewell. Valeri. Neatly intercepted.
What? I passed it to my team?
It's a tough ask for the visiting team today because the home side have won their last 3 matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence and with the
probing pass. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Bonnet has to clear it. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Beasley. That'd be a goal kick.
I think I'm facing Portland.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Attacking now. Shot off now. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
chance.
Offside. That's an easy decision. Place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart, and as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
Guzman. Valeri. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Beasley.
Okay, how is it telling me to stay in position when it's on the other side of the field and I can't even see my player?
He's coming forward with some danger. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
What? I pass!
Blanco. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
What?
Guzman. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Delivered into the box. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Does.
That's a corner.
What? Okay, but I touched it.
In goes the corner. Oh, it could be off. Gonna try his luck.
Yeah, let's go. Suggested
action. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
And we're getting booed.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Powell. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Atkins. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing. Now Clark. Here's a chance to attack.
What I piss? Ooh!
And now a throw-in. Powell.
Definitely.
And that will be another throw here. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Is it Meg the ref?
Guzman.
Oh,
hearing there will be three added minutes here.
They've opened them up here.
And the referee says that's a free kick.
He's kicking the far.
Neatly intercepted. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
I pissed.
Atkins. It's looking good, this move. Keeps it going well. A real opening for him. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
good distance to the clearance then. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes.
Oh.
It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
There's some potential in this move. Spot on with the pass. Oh, too early.
Offside.
And they're going to make this change now. Oh, he's done well. He's got his goal from midfield.
Yeah, he's had a good, solid game. And passed the ball well and got that goal, as you say. Well done.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
What was that? Oh.
He has cleared it well. And shoots!
Oh, I thought that was going in.
Throw in to come. Atkins. Proper tackle that.
No.
Cleared
Ooh.
Away by the defender.
I see what you're trying to do there.
Gonna tie it up. Terrific stop.
It's a. Yep.
Coming up now, a corner. Great pass. Going for goal. And the save is made by the goalkeeper.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan of the match, Tatiana Anastasia. Please come.
Now they've got the ball. Can they attack? Opportunity here.
And yeah. Goal. Let's go.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today.
I don't know how
that scoreline reflects that.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Ooh.
Martinez. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Atkins. Proper tackle that. Guzman.
Oh my god.
No, he's cut that out. Well,
that was
well
my
read.
Fault.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Threads it through. They could pose some danger now. They looked as though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way. Maybe a missed opportunity for a counter-attack. Good work, really, to read the intention
oh.
of the pass. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Oh, oh, there was going to goal.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Number 20.
We're played to the edge of the box.
Coming on to the pitch. Number 14.
He's got his shot off now. He's blocked the shot.
Oh, what a goal he just.
It will be fair throw. Beasley.
Number 14.
Oh.
Alex. Entering the match. Number 27. Oscar Benyek Garcia.
Good defending. Martinez, guided through, probing pass. Good opportunity now.
Yeah!
There's the goal.
It's
so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked
so
a good finish,
there,
even
yes.
though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Atkins. They've got numbers
oh, no.
in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Garcia. this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Atkins. It's looking good, this move. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper.
Oh.
An opponent around him. That's good screening of the football. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a
match.
Oh, imagine if that one in.
Valerie.
Yeah.
And there it is. It is over.
Of course.
Major League Soccer. DC United 1, Columbus Crew 0. FC Dallas 1, New England Revolution 1. Portland Timbers 0, Houston Dynamo 4. Real Salt Lake 0, Los Angeles Galaxy 1. Seattle Sounders 0, New York Red Bulls 0.
Okay.
Sporting
so guys,
Kansas City 1.
Peace. San